Oh, hello everyone. How is everyone doing on this August 1st? I am Ryan from Got Oil Supplies, and I am here live on Facebook and Instagram to show you our brand new subscription boxes for the month of August. And you're going to love them. I'm just going to say that right now. Guaranteed, you guys are going to love our brand new collection that we have in our August subscription boxes. And so I'm just going to give a few moments for people to join us. It is a Saturday, so I hope everyone is enjoying their weekend, got to sleep in, enjoying this beautiful weather. It is lovely outside. And so while we're waiting for people to join, last Thursday on the, I think it was the 23rd of July or something like that, we did a Facebook Live and we did this massive giveaway. All you had to do was comment on the Facebook Live, and we were going to give away a $50 shopping spree to GotOilSupplies.com. And I am happy to announce that Sandy Jo Halstead is our winner. Yay! Woohoo! Congrats, Sandy. So if you're watching this, we also sent you a message. Just send us a message back to claim your prize. And again, thank you to everyone who commented on our Facebook Live last Thursday to enter to win the $50 shopping spree to GotOilSupplies.com. But for all you that did not win, do not worry. We have a lot of awesome stuff coming your way this month in August. And so, like I mentioned, it is August 1st, so we have brand new subscription boxes, and that is why I'm here. To show you guys the amazing new content that we are putting together for you guys, our awesome customers. And so, hey, thanks for everyone that commented. And please, like you always like, comment, share our videos. We really appreciate it. So thank you. So, hey, Donna, good morning. I like it when people chime in. And then there's Judy from Wisconsin. Thank you. So again, we love all of our fans. So thank you so much. And so, all right, so let's get into our August subscription boxes, which you're going to love. So everyone, and I repeat, everyone is going to use the content that we're going to release this month. In fact, I'll just get right into it. So this month, we are releasing our Pandemic Preparedness Kit. And so this Pandemic Preparedness Kit is only available in our August subscription boxes. And Karen, our certified aromatherapist, has worked so hard to put together these 12 amazing recipes that not only like support your immune system, but they also, you know, help relieve a lot of common symptoms that people are having for anything. I mean, this could be for, it doesn't matter what kind of illness it is or what pandemic it is. It is always good to be prepared, and we can always use the support of our favorite essential oils. And so I'm going to go through everything that you're going to get in our August subscription boxes. I'm going to talk about the recipes. I'm going to show you guys the labels, and I'm going to show you guys all the amazing containers and products that you're going to get in your August subscription boxes, which contains, again, our Pandemic Preparedness Kit, which everyone's going to need. And so, yes, let's get started. Let's get started. So like I mentioned, Karen is our certified aromatherapist. There has been tons of stuff on the internet lately, tons of stuff. And so sometimes it can be a little confusing. And so we're here to help put an end to all the confusion. You know, we have Karen, our certified aromatherapist, who ensures that our recipes are not only, you know, helpful, you know, not only do they work, but they're also safe to use. And so let's get into this. So the first recipe that we have in our Pandemic Preparedness Kit is our disinfectant spray. And so you're going to get this in a 2-ounce bottle with this white spray top. And look at these amazing labels. Disinfectant sprays are great for home, work, car, school. If we have a lot of kids going back to school and they want to disinfect their desks, their cubbies, their lockers, disinfectant spray is a must-have. Everyone needs to have disinfectant spray on hand. So This is the first recipe in our pandemic preparedness kit is our disinfectant spray. And I think these labels look amazing on these clear 2-ounce bottles with these white spray caps. So again, preparedness, everyone needs disinfectant spray. And we're just going to go through all 12 of these recipes, so bear with me. The next one is a clean surface spray. This is another spray that you could use like in the bathroom. Again, this would work really well on desks and in the kitchen. So again, you're going to get another 2-ounce spray bottle with the white cap for our clean surface spray. Another must have. And then here we have 3 aroma inhaler recipes for you this month. I think aroma inhalers are underutilized and they're super convenient to carry, super easy to use when you want to diffuse your favorite essential oil, your favorite essential oils. And you can receive, you know, a lot of support health benefits from using aroma inhalers. So we have, you're going to get 3 in your August subscription boxes. And let's go through these right now. The first one, is we have a recipe in our pandemic preparedness kit for an immunity booster, which, you know, everyone needs, right? We all need to increase, you know, our immunity. And so this immunity booster inhaler right here, awesome to take anywhere. Like I said, if you have kids going to school, you're heading out to work, you're going to the grocery store, this immunity booster inhaler works awesome. And then our next 2 inhalers kind of help to relieve symptoms, because sometimes we don't, you know, when we get under the weather, we don't feel good. We need something to really help us. And this one I really like. This one works really well. This is our queasy tummy. So whenever you have an upset stomach, inhaling these essential oils will actually benefit you and actually help. So our queasy tummy inhaler is awesome. And look how awesome these labels look on these brand new inhalers. And last but not least, this one is actually a really common inhaler recipe, and this one works great as well. This is our clear sinus inhaler. So if you ever have congestion up in your sinuses, try to breathe in this clear sinus inhaler for support. And so these are, again, a must-have for any pandemic preparedness kit that you put together. And again, all these products, recipes, and labels are available in our August subscription boxes. And so next but not least is our hand sanitizer. These bottles we brought in just a few months ago. These are brand new 2-ounce plastic hand sanitizer bottles. You can see this amazing hand sanitizer label that we've designed for you guys. And I don't need to stress the importance of having a hand sanitizer. And what I love about homemade hand sanitizers is that you know exactly what's inside your hand sanitizer. You have the power to create your own hand sanitizer using essential oils at home. And Karen, our certified aromatherapist, has developed an amazing recipe that you guys are going to want to use every day. So again, like I mentioned, it doesn't matter if you're going to the gym, the store, your kids are going back to school, you know, anywhere. Hand sanitizer, really important to help keep your hands clean. So hand sanitizer is a must-have in the Got Oil Supplies Pandemic Preparedness Kit. And then we have a couple other really helpful salves that you can use whenever you don't feel well. So let's talk about our salves. Sore muscle salve. Sometimes, you know, when you run a fever and you feel achy, this sore muscle salve, you know, it works great. It doesn't matter if you have achy legs or, you know, some neck pain. Whatever achy muscle symptom that you have while you're not feeling well, this sore muscle salve works great. The next one we have is Breathe Easy. And I think we've all used something like this ever since we were a kid. So sometimes when we're trying to rest, our nose is stuffy, we can use this vapor rub to help us breathe more easily. And so this is a must-have for any pandemic preparedness kit, this Breathe Easy salve. And last but not least, and let me mention that all three of these recipes go inside of our 50 ml glass cream jar containers. And this last one we have is a ouchie salve. So, you know, which is great for symptoms. If you ever get hurt, ouchie salve will help get you on the mend right away. All right. And we are not done. We got lots more. Oh, here, I dropped that one. We still have a whole ton here to go through. So these ones are actually really good. So we have two roller bottle recipes. Again, all of our roller bottles have a stainless steel roller insert. These are clear 10 ml rollers. Must have this one right here, achy ear. So whenever you have ear pain, earaches, use this to, you know, help relieve the symptoms. And also headache soothe. I mean, I don't remember the last time I wasn't feeling well and didn't have a headache. And so this headache soothe roller right here works great. And the last recipe that we have, so this is our 12th recipe in our pandemic preparedness kit, is a throat spray. So whenever you need support, if your throat's feeling scratchy, you have a pain, this throat spray, which comes in a clear 15 ml bottle with our throat spray fitment, which is super cool. Must have for any pandemic preparedness kit is a throw spray. And so you get all 12 of these recipes, all these containers. Oh, 1 second. Drop my recipe sheet. You get all this in our August subscription boxes. But that's not all. We got more stuff. So like I mentioned to you, you get the headache soothe and the earache and these 10 ml roller bottles. We're also going to give you these 10 ml purple silicone holders that the roller bottles fit into, so you can clip these to your kid's backpack when they go to school, or your gym bag, or your purse. You can clip these on anything. It makes it super convenient to keep your essential oils with you on the go. So your 10 ml bottle just slides right in here, and you can keep your rollers with you wherever you go. And since we are giving you a 15 ml throat spray, we're also going to give you a purple 15 ml silicone holder. And these are worth their weight in gold. It just makes it so easy to clip your essential oil bottles, again, to your backpack, your purse, briefcase, anything you carry. Great for the cars. These silicone holders are a must-have, especially when you try to keep your essential oils with you on the go, which you need to do with our pandemic preparedness kit. And so all these things you're going to get in our August Oiler box, which is only $19.95 a month. So you get our latest products, our latest collections. All of this is included in our Oiler subscription boxes for only $19.95. And so if you're not one of our amazing subscribers already, head over to GodOilSupplies.com and sign up for our August Oiler box to get all of these amazing products shipped to you automatically each and every month. And so, but you might say, Ryan, I love essential oils, but I am trying to grow my essential oil business. I want lots of resources that I can use to share my essential oils. And so for you guys, we have our monthly builder box. And so our August builder box, again, is valued at over $60. It's only $39.95, and what you're going to get in your August builder box is you're going to get 12 label sheets, which also I might want to mention include these cute little lid stickers. I'm going to hold these up here. You get 12 label sheets with all these labels that you can use to give away samples, DIY classes, make and take classes. These are great. And I also want to mention that all of our labels and recipe sheets are designed to fit inside of our content management systems. And so if you guys don't have one of these amazing notebooks, head over to GodOilSupplies.com and pick one up, because it is super convenient to keep your essential oil supplies organized. So our builders will get 12 label sheets. They will also get 12 of our recipe sheets. And what we're going to do this this month is because we always like to include sample bottles that you guys can use to share your essential oils. Normally we give you like sample spray bottles or sample roller bottles, but what we're going to do this month is, let's see, do I have one here with me? I don't. But what we're going to do is we're going to give you 12 of our glass cream jars, but we're going to give you the 5 ml size. This right here is our 50 ml. So we have a really small cute one, which is a 5 ml glass cream jar. You're going to get 12 of those, which is just another amazing product that you can use to share your essential oils. And if it was me, my recommendation would be to make up a batch of the Breathe Easy Salve. And this would be a great way to share your essential oils is put this recipe inside those little 5 ml glass cream jars. And then throw on, let's see, where did I put my little labels? Right here. Where is my Breathe Easy right there? So take this little lid sticker, stick it right on the lid, and share that recipe with your favorite essential oils, with your friends, families, and neighbors. This is a great way to share your essential oils. And then in addition to all these extra supplies that you get in the Builder Box, you're going to get all the aroma inhalers, the silicone holders, you're going to get everything else that is included in the Oiler Box for only $39.95, which is the best deal in essential oil supplies. And so head over to God Oil Supplies and pick that up right now. And then last but not least, in every single Oiler Box and Builder Box, we include a monthly surprise. It's like Christmas each and every month. You're going to get your subscription box in the mail. You're going to open it with anticipation to see what you get. And then every single month, you know that you're going to get a surprise. And so that's just our thank you for being one of our amazing subscribers each and every month. We just like to throw in a freebie, a free product, just to say thank you for subscribing. So every single subscription box will get a surprise. And then, you know, and we always throw in pipettes, funnels, and tools to help you safely and effectively make your blends, use your roller bottles. And so tons of stuff like this. And so check your inboxes because you're going to get the email from us very soon. And you're just going to see this super long list of products that you're going to get in your August subscription box. So again, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns, we are here for you guys. You can text us, call us, email us, send us a message on Facebook, Instagram. We are here to help. And so, and along those same lines, like I said, you know, back to school is just around the corner. You know, fall, winter, I mean, that is also just right around the corner. And so the best time to get prepared is now. And so if you want to put together a pandemic preparedness kit, head over to God Oil Supplies, pick up one of our subscriptions. Our Oiler Box is great for everyone. Our Builder Box is meant for people that are wanting to share their essential oils. Go pick up your August subscription box, which contains our pandemic preparedness kit. And I promise you, you will not regret it. And so, yes, go get it. Head over to God Oil Supplies. And I hope that everyone stays safe and healthy and enjoys their August. I can't believe August is already here. And fall is just around the corner. And so thanks for everyone who tuned in to watch this video on Facebook and Instagram. And next Thursday, we have more new product announcements. And who knows, maybe we'll do another giveaway. So you guys will always want to tune in and watch our fun and awesome Facebook Live and Instagram Live videos. And I think Karen will be back next week. So yay for Karen. We all like watching Karen. And so until then, thank you guys for watching, and we will talk to you later. Bye-bye.